Carol City, what I breed. Dissect the fruit so you can see what I bleed.
I will beat the shit out of you.
Coming up next, we get to this UFC middleweight division fight.
Ready.
Round one is upon us between two of the best fighters in this division. Hard to find anything resembling a glaring weakness on either side when you break down the film.
There are no weaknesses in these guys. These guys are as well-rounded as they come. They both can wrestle, both can grapple, both can strike. They can do it all. And these are the matchups that we dream of as MMA fans. Big hard punch land. Now he gets back in range.
Well, eventually, you know he's going to turn this defense into offense, but he's certainly doing a nice job on the defensive end thus far.
They talk about the feeling out process. He's getting his opponent's timing. Now he's blocking everything. Expect counters as we go forward.
I like that. Oh, he's put on the mount.
Oh, there's a takedown attempt. Unable to get the fight to the ground. Nice job by the opponent.
Nice job by the opponent, defending the takedown, but now he is going to have to mix it up again. The first shot will not work. He's got to go one, two, three at a time to try to overwhelm him, to give him too much to process to try to get this fight to the ground.
Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one up?
Again, he's looking for that left. It's not there. Stuffs the takedown, no problem.
I don't know if he is.
Wow.
And a nice job to stick with it there to complete the takedown. Fighters back to their feet here. And a nice job at least staying upright on that.
Straight punch lands.
Oh! Oh! His head's still attached to his body.
The last time you saw an uppercut like that, it was Overeem versus Adonis. And you know they still haven't found Alistair Overeem's head.
Single leg takedown attempt here. And did that get you out of your seat? Beautiful. You don't want to be anywhere near his guillotine choke. Might have the neck here. Nicely done. Well, anytime you are in a ground fighting situation with this fighter, you're potentially playing with fire.
Now he'll try to start attacking a rear naked choke from the top position. He is doing a really good job of relaxing. Not.
Oh, and there's the horn at the end of the round. So the fighter was really caught in a submission there just as the horn sounded. Safe to say he was saved by the bell there. So back to the stools they go. 60 seconds to recover here. We're going to fight on, ladies and gentlemen. Another round coming up. All right, that horn signifies the end of the round.
One net left. You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, round two.
I mean, look at the commitment to kicking in this fight.
Able to land the left hand there. Keeps going back to that jab, keeps throwing that jab, but unable to land. And he connects with a punch there. We'll see if he can follow it up.
He's landed that punch over and over again. What's he gonna do to follow up? Oh, nice jab.
All right, good job by him there to raise the guard and protect his head.
He's doing a good job of keeping the guard high, locking his head, making sure he's not taking those damaging strikes up top.
I'm not sure his opponent knows where he is.
No, he doesn't know where he is. He's hurt real bad. That punch landed in the perfect spot.
Massive head kick. Oh!
throwing every part of himself into these big leg kicks. That one snuck in. Nice strike.
Oh, and another leg kick lands flush, and now you're starting to see visible damage on that lead leg of his opponent.
Visible damage, and you see him starting to make mistakes now in his defenses because his leg is so beat up. It's red, it's all beat up, he's limping, he's turning away. There are so many things that he is doing wrong now because of the leg damage he has taken. He loaded up there on that high kick.
And there comes the separation now. Oh, nice job to defend the takedown. Scramble to his feet. Man, as he landed a high volume of strikes here in round two, definitely picking up the pace after round one. So got the message from the corner.
Oh,
inside, he's hooked out.
He turned his entire body into that uppercut, and it landed exactly as he was hoping for.
Now a knee. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. Trying to double up on that jab. Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this.
Oh, fight. He might be out. Trying to establish that jab once again.
Kick.
Lands. That's as good a punch as he's thrown.
The punch that lands down the middle, the one that you don't feel, is the one that lands perfect, and that one landed perfect.
Unable to connect with the right hand there.
Oh!
What a fight so far! All right, there's the horn indicating the end of the round. So potentially a big factor here, ladies and gentlemen. The cut on the cheek sustained in that round. Certainly better to be below than above the eye, but the cut man's got to get in there and close that thing up.
Ready, fight?
Ready.
So here we go, 5 minutes remain in the fight. Punches in bunches, and he hasn't really shown any signs of slowing down here tonight. I'm not sure how much more his opponent can take.
Punch over the top.
Straight right up the gut, DC. He's in a world of trouble now.
They say it is great to the ones that get there first, and it got right to the target.
That's amazing.
Head kick partially blocked. And he landed the right hand there.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press it. He's got to chase that finish down now.
Now goes in and secures the takedown. A lot of top pressure being applied here. Working off of his back here. Looks like he may try to hip escape. Oh, how about the speed on that reversal there? I mean, I know you can get out of some bad spots, but not with that type of speed.
You cannot allow him to get leverage on the bottom. What a sweep.
Changes his stance. Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense? Well, he has landed some good shots, DC.
Wow! Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Changes levels now, DC.
Oh, man, he was in a single, got to a high crotch.
All right, he's very comfortable fighting off his back, DC. Now looks like he's trying to hip escape.
Yeah, he's trying to hip escape or maybe look for a Kimura here. He jumps on a headlock. We call this in wrestling just a headlock. And if you're not careful, you can get stuck in an arm triangle. Watch triangle, watch triangle. There he is. He's moving to the finisher position. Now watch.
And he's out. Trying to pass the guard here, but a nice job by the bottom fighter defense. Working on a guillotine. And he's out. Oh, well, both fighters pretty comfortable on the ground, DC, but you got to be very careful hanging out here for too long.
Nice single leg entry. Rotates ahead outside to a high bar. offense. What a fantastic takedown.
Welcome to the Cormier Express. Nice sprawl there as he stuffs another takedown. So that was a big priority coming in, and the takedown defense has absolutely held up to him.
Yeah, he's done a fantastic job of understanding the threat of the takedown. He's recognized it. He's defended it.
Oh!
He's starting to look at the finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, is that a...
He's hurt. He's hurt.
Gets up again here, but hurt. And they strike till the end.
Oh! I stopped it, man. I would have stopped it. I would have stopped it. I would have fucking stopped it. He's learning this, so.
We'll see how the judges saw it. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for decision. All three judges scored the contest. 30-26 for the winner by unanimous decision, Hobson.
Nice job by him there as he is your winner via unanimous decision.
Yeah.
And sometimes I would think it's easier said than done to just lead the judges out of it. Dominant performance, and he gets his hand raised.
Yeah, and if you got to go to the judges.
Yeah, hell of a takedown, he wouldn't stop. This is pissing me off.
Running from a paranoia, Hollywood want me to come and live and die in California. I ain't going out like River Phoenix. I wanna enjoy all of the spoils. I'm a golden boy like Oscar.
Get out one more. We gonna get out one more. We heavyweights now? When it comes to beef and I ain't kosher, bought a cobra just to keep you snakes closer. I could spy motive. Y'all could try and close. Y'all know how this is my building. I know this. A lot of my opponents hold the eyes open. Rip out the hearts.
Nigga, you at 81 for Steve.
I'm gonna fight the best fighters in the world.
How many times you go play with death before you're dirty, but I'm chosen, so I'm rolling.
Close us on a mission to get rich like Danny Ocean. Now we rolling. All through traffic with this mob apparatus. These people want me in a casket, still I'm rolling. Yeah. Heaven got a place for me there, but I don't know if I'm gonna roll. I heard them say they want the old gunner. A monster took coyotes in the road runners. Family, I'll leave your ass with no brothers. It ain't
hell
when you become a man with no mother. That's what it was. I used to get my ass beat just because I ran beyond Blahovich. They couldn't make me budge. Junior year, my homie selling crack right off the bus. Knew that I wasn't turning back when I got cup charged. It's a territory. Y'all don't want a large cemetery full of graves. Nigga,
I can feel this is gonna be a good fight.
Coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division encounter.
You must be a champion in this weight class. I'm a champion. It's just moved. They got me moving up a weight class or something.
You ready? You ready?
I try to win by decision. I ain't trying to go. And he's a champion all day.
What a night we are expecting here at Scotiabank Arena. You got the Leave the North t-shirt on underneath your suit. You do.
You know, I'm the guy that loves any team that's winning. So, yes, we are the North. Or we the North. They don't use proper grammar up there in Canada. But we the North. Nice.
Surprise! Huge right hand!
Cannot take too many hills.
Oh, yeah.
Duesberg. Serve him up. Go get him.
Just misses there with the left. Oh, huge knee to the head. Oh! Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
And he landed the right hand there.
Over and over, he landed these big body kicks.
Oh, look at him land another jab there. He's certainly using that weapon effectively here tonight.
The most effective weapon in all of boxing, in all of combat sports.
There it is. Dump City catches the kick and promptly counters with that takedown.
Great timing, great recognition of seeing the kick coming and turning it into your offense.
So just over 20 total strikes have already landed for Jan Błachowicz. Good series of strikes for him there, staying busy and staying accurate.
I mean, the accuracy is unbelievable. Big ball. Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press it. He's got to go chase that finish down now. Every time these guys come together, man, you just hear the punches and everything landing. Both very powerful, very, very explosive. Oh, nice play.
And both fighters exchange in the pocket. Błachowicz gets caught by that straight punch there. All right, so he continues to land that jab. His opponent said he was ready for it, but doesn't appear to be.
You're not ready until you're in there. You can watch all the film you want. You can spar as much as you want, but until you feel a guy with a fast jab like this, you don't understand the precision of that punch. Beautiful kick.
All working hard to get back up again, and he's there.
He's throwing every part of himself into these big leg kicks.
Timing his shots nicely here, champs.
He's doing a great job of mixing everything up and using a lot of diverse strikes. He loaded up on that right hand, too.
Well, he misses with the left punch there. Hook shot attempt to the head here instead.
Ooh, cool.
Right there, his opponent's wobble, champ.
He's hurt bad. This dude needs to grab. He's done. What a fight.
Yeah, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him. But for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight.
Oh,
we'll take a look back at the highlights. You know we're going to find that nasty head kick somewhere in this highlight rip. Just an incredible result for him here tonight.
A very nice head kick to finish the fight. But don't ignore all the work he did with his hands. And give credit to the opponent. The opponent was in there every step of the way. And in order to get a fight of the night like you got tonight, both guys have to be this great.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliano's called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 55 seconds in the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Jan Błachowicz!
Well, there will be no shutting that smile off tonight. The celebration is on as he gets a huge win by knockout tonight. I got to think there are a few better feelings in the world than walking into an octagon and candidly knocking another man out.
Yeah.
Yeah, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, tap in with me, man. I'm going to try to get some more videos in for y'all tomorrow, man. I hope y'all enjoy this comment, man. Let me know more what y'all want to see. Let me know how I can improve my videos, man. No, kiss.